Shots are 18-8 in favor of the Penguins. And really, oh, here we go. Here we got a big fight going here now. Chara, drop.
Rupp was off balance for a moment. Now he throws a right hand. Chara with a couple of rights. This is the third fight of the year for Chara. For more right hands. Rupp trying to get back. The reach advantage, obviously, to the 6'9" Chara, but Rupp's a pretty big boy. Chara again drops Rupp to the ice.
Well, Chara looking over to his team, looking over to the bench, saying, let's go, boys. And Big Chara trying to fire up this crowd here. Came looking for a little of that, to be quite honest with you. And so as soon as they drop the puck, Chara playing right defense, and Rupp playing left wing, throw off the gloves and get at it. A couple of big reaches there, and that's the 51st fight of Chara's career.
Zdeno Chara's father, a professional wrestler in Slovakia.
Not the WWF style.
No, not that. Greco-Roman style, correct?
Yes, Olympic.